Sean McVay, certainly one of the leading candidates.
So damn, I'm pleased to throw
eye. To me, it's Doug Peterson. What he's done with his second year quarterback in Philadelphia is just
yes.
Two lost teams or whatever. Sean McVay is right there with him. This is a complete turnaround from the football team that
good start.
Doug Peterson's Eagles win the Broncos today 44-9.
Very good, very good.
John Cena.
Sorry about the background. I was watching football, and you know, it's not my house really. I'm just visiting family, so. I'm just gonna try to hit the and then I'll end the video. Then I'll make another video later.
Championship team, our AD, Joe Williams, found it, gave it to us. And the interview after sounds just like the Sean McVay of 2017. This was supposed to be long ago. I know, but it's the same guy. So he's obviously had those influences and is a polished guy. He was the Georgia Offensive Player of the Year. And that was only 13 years ago when Sean visited our Fox studio last week.
Come on, bro. Oh, and sorry about the music thing because my family's kind of watching football. You understand how it is. Yeah. Give me them food. They're amazing. Give me them food. Damn, I'm 31. This one doesn't kill me. I pressed on that by accident. Sorry. So you can skip this part.
Alexa, show me your bucket list. Alexa?
Well, that's it. It didn't reach it. Maybe I'll reach it next time. Bye.